faith defies statistics. And we were told by our doctors that we should stop trying in this particular fertility treatment, which is called IUI. And so intrauterine insemination. And so it's the step right before, most people are familiar with IVF, but it's the step before that. And as part of that process, the doctor told us, well, you guys should just stop trying. This is not working. The chances were, you know, sub 10% at the time. And it's just, it's not going to work. And we said, okay. And we tried, we said, we'll give it one more time. And it was actually that seventh time. And, you know, the number seven, which also we were talking about before this call, we actually were able to conceive and started our pregnancy journey. And then ultimately the birth of Gabrielle. But through that journey as well, we found out that Gabrielle had a heart condition that they said might come to pass when she's actually out of utero. And we had some decisions to make around how we were going to handle that, how we were going to prepare for that. And so faith defying statistics, I had seen it in some other folks' lives, but for my own life, not to the same degree. And that's what I mean, to the degree and to the breadth, that I have to go with what God is telling me to go. And even when the doctor told me differently, and even when sometimes my own mind said, well, why are you keep doing the same thing? They say that's insanity. And so that